Thank you. Come out and face me.
I was planning to pay a visit on the Brotherhood. It was unnecessary to send someone special to meet me. I say that because I see you hold one of Gandolfi's weapons in your hand. In their desperation, it seems the Brotherhood have deceived you. Yet I would know the name of the warrior who wields such a weapon.
Someone for whom your very existence brings shame upon me and my family, devil. You are an abomination upon this earth. I know who and what you are, and this day I claim vengeance for my mother's murder.
So it's personal, then. That makes things far more interesting. Revenge is a powerful emotion, my friend. It has been my closest companion for many years. I have killed so many. I have sent them all to a better life. Surely you can see that. I have no interest in getting to know my victims. I don't know your mother, boy.
But you did know her. You knew her very well. I'll tell you her name, right before I cut it into your heart!
Has been
mother was! You will never defeat me.
I understand now. I understand everything. I have fought against my fate, even though it was in vain. But you accepted your fate. You were betrayed at every turn, yet you still followed the path set out for you. Even when that betrayal included your own wife. Fate is cruel, but in the end, I pity you, Father.
Father? What is this?
Marie.
Damn you! Why? No! No! Live!
farewell.